Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another HEB video. So before I get into this video, I wanted to say that I have gotten quite a few new subscribers recently and I wanted to let you guys know that I appreciate you so much. I do these HEB videos here on my channel every Wednesday so you guys can save some money. Now next week, I can't promise that there will be a video. I am going to try my hardest, but Cody is going out of town on Wednesday and he really helps a ton when it comes to watching Aria and making sure that I can get these videos done. It might not be like the video is going to be today, but I am gonna try my hardest to get something up for you. Okay, that is enough rambling, so let's just get right into these deals. All right, so Envy apples are on sale this week for 87 cents a pound. We have an Ibotta rebate for $1 back when you buy a pound, and then the healthy offer on Saving Star this week is apples, so you'll get 25 cents back there as well. So if you buy a pound of these Envy apples, they will be a 38 cent moneymaker. These Herdez salsas are on sale right now for $1.98. We have a buy one, get one free digital coupon, so that's gonna make them just 98 cents each. The Serious Bean Company beans are $1.48, and then the 11-ounce can of the HEB corn is 99 cents. We have a yellow coupon for when you buy the beans, you get the corn for free, but then you're also going to get back 50 cents on Ibotta for the beans, making them 49 cents each. Okay, so I know that Mom's Best has cereals, but when I was looking on the HEB app, I couldn't find any cereal. The only thing that I could find was the Quick Oats. Now, these are $1.22. We have a dollar off one digital coupon, and I think there is also an internet printable on coupons.com, so that would make it just 22 cents. And if your store has the cereals, it would probably be a pretty good deal on those too, but again, I'm only going off of what the app said that my store had. Harvest Naps are $1.74. We have a yellow coupon that makes them just $1. Toffifee is $2.18. We have a buy one, get one free yellow coupon. And then you can also use a dollar off coupon on the one that you are paying for. And that coupon can be found in the 98 Smart Source, making them just 59 cents each. So for this deal, you're going to pick up three of the Icelandic provisions for $1.36 each. You're going to use a 2 off 3 internet printable. I believe this is no longer available, but if you did print it, make sure you get this because this is an awesome deal. Then you're going to get $2 back from Ibotta when you buy three, making them just 3 cents each. For this one, you're going to pick up two of the Lala Yogurt Smoothie 4-packs. These are priced at $3.32. You're going to use two of the $1 off yellow coupons, and then you're going to get $3.32 back from Ibotta when you buy two, making them 66 cents each. Okay, so as you probably know, I am a part of a collab group here on YouTube, and this month we are collabing and doing a couponing challenge called the Couponing Olympics. And what we have to do is we have to spend $10, and whoever gets the highest retail value will win. So for this week's question, I want to know, how much do you usually spend on couponing a week? Because this challenge has got me very interested in that. I'm having a really hard time spending the $10 because I usually want to get everything for free, so I'm just curious to know how much you spend on couponing a week. All right, so back to the deals. So these Good Belly juices are $2.14. We have a dollar off yellow coupon, and then we have an Ibotta rebate for $1.30 back, which makes them a 16 cent moneymaker, and it is a limit of three. CLR is $3.49. We have an Ibotta rebate for 75 cents. We also have a Saving Star rebate for $1, and then you'll get 84 cents back from Shopkick when you scan the product and then submit your receipt, making it just 90 cents. For this deal, you're going to pick up two of the L'Oreal Elvive shampoos or conditioners for $3.97. Then you're also going to grab one of the Elvive treatments for $3.79. You're going to use the 3 off 10 basket coupon, a 3 off 2 from the 9-8 Retail Me Not for the shampoo or conditioners, and then a 2 off 1 from the 9-8 Retail Me Not for the treatment, and that is going to make them $1.24 each. These Shea Moisture Mud Masks are $2.50. We have a $2 yellow coupon that will make them just 50 cents. Sure Deodorant is $1.96. We have a $1 off yellow coupon, making them just 96 cents. I feel like we get Centrum Vitamin deals at HEB quite often, so for this deal, you're going to pick up three of them for $5.33. You're going to use the 3 off 15 basket coupon, and then you're going to use three of the $4 off coupons from the 9-8 Retail Me Not, and that is going to make them just 33 cents each. All right, guys, that is going to wrap up this week's HEB video. I do want to encourage you guys to go watch last week's HEB video if you haven't done so already, because there are some deals in that video that are still valid this week and are some very good deals that you should take advantage of. So that is it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.